solve a problem without knowing what the problem is.
Ever threatened to do that? I'd be able to do that if I wanted, but I haven't suggested that.